In 3, 2, 1.
Coming here live from the corner of Carnegie and Ontario, I'm Jake Verdure from ESPN, and here we are in the setting for an impressive field as Cleveland came off the bad end of a win yesterday, 5-3, as Cody Allen continued his bad streak of 9th inning performances, but we still came out with a victory, and coming after a 3-game sweep at home from the Minnesota Twins. Hopefully this game, we take this game, win the series 3-1, and it can give us momentum heading to face Detroit. Now as you approach the game, please put yourself on TVs and cameras.